Hi guys, we are out at my first tournament fishing today. Out with my friend Titus there. So, see if we catch some today here for you guys. All right, let's do this. You ready? Pike. God damn it. Are we still gonna fish this bay then?
Well, if you wanna come back, work our way back, go up there, work our way back.
I mean, because I was going to put on a chatterbait.
Oh.
Yeah.
I was wondering if you want to go clear water. Clear water.
Yeah, we can go clear water. Yeah. Yeah, we can go clear water. Yeah. Especially if we're fishing clear water, then I don't want to throw a chatterbait. Then I'll throw a spinnerbait on.
Oh.
Yeah, because chatterbait works good in murky water because they can feel it.
You can spend probably 6, almost 7, you can spend 30 minutes if you want.
Yeah. Alright.
Yellow,
there you go. Should be. You're close. Here. 18.
Call the top keeper.
Cool. All right.
We'll call it. Upgrade.
You saw it? That's a keeper for sure.
Right up, came up and hit it.
There you go.
bait.
No, I'm throwing a spinner bait.
A few moments later.
All right, we just got this guy right here.
Woo! Hell yeah! That's like what? Fucking three.
That, yeah, no, this is a good four.
Oh wait, that shit up.
Three. Three. Almost a four pump. 3.8. All right. Not bad, not bad. That's a big money right there. Yep. All right, I think we have five now. No, we got four only. I thought we had five, but.
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah.
Fuck yeah, it's
upgrade. Let's go. Woo!
Killing it, bro. Hell
my tail off. Could be. He did hit it pretty hard though. Yeah.
Oh, it's bigger, bro.
Damn. With a pig? God damn it.
Damn.
Okay, well.
3 years, finally lost our spinner.
God
dude,
damn.
Been around this rock for 3 years, dude.
That is unbelievable.
That's what I said, too, but. Yeah. There you go.
Alright. Pelicans or whatever? Ooh. Yeah. Hey, hey, troll mode, it's not working.
Wow, that was wonderful.
Nope. Oh, bigger guy.
Yep. Net. I don't have a net. Good take. Good take. No seaweed.
He's still alive.
Back too. I was like, you know what? You make the call.
Right. Alright, it's time to go back in and see how much we got. Right here. Three, seven.
3-7?
Yep.
Big bass, how do you guys do it?
Yeah.
What were you guys doing? You guys like... all 50 weight. Okay, I was biased. Jig.
What?
Jig.
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 Top water. Your top water.
Soft body.
Yep.
Rod.
Spinner and frog.
Yep. Swim jig.
Swim jig? Yep. We went, went...
We crank bait and jerk bait.
Yeah, we went lipless, spinners, chatter.
Clacking wraps.
Yeah, you got a couple on some tubes.
Yeah.
What? Really?
Tubes. I love tubes.
Thanks. Yeah, not wrong with that.
Board,
the fish like it.
Right.
And we threw back like 5 northerns, so.
Yeah,
I couldn't
find
the
signal right.
Oh, my God.
We allocated 2 hours.
We had to find the right weeds, though. It was really
right.
Green.
Yeah.
Right.
If there wasn't really green weeds in around 78 foot of water, nothing.
Yeah.
That sounds about right.
Every week, but it was a fine.
Yeah, and chatter. I was using like a lot of the bluegill colors is what I was finding my luck on. Cool. Well, thank you, gentlemen.
All right.
Appreciate it.
Next time, Big Marine.
All right.
Big Marine.
Post some pictures on the Facebook page.
Yep.
So yeah, everybody can see. Every time you guys go out, you can post whatever you want. You're out by yourself. Posting is kind of nice to learn a little and see people catch fish and stuff. So that's kind of what it's about.
Yep.
So post stuff out there.
That's for sure.
Heading out.
Okay.
Were you able to get through the construction?
Got everything.
you're dreaming in the dark. Well, you're nothing more than dust.